Hello everyone, today I am going to share my mean stack experience to you. Throughout this series I will create a project with MongoDB, Express.js, AngularJS and Node.js. Also show you how to host your project to Heroku.com and add Mongo database of lab.com without any cost. I also show you how to use socket.io for real-time communication like chat. Let's start. I am using Windows 10 on my machine. First of all, you need to install Node. So go to browser and download Node for Windows from www.nodejs.org. Also download Visual Studio Code as code editor. You can use others. It's totally depend on you. After finish your download, install both. Now open command prompt, if use Mac or Linux open terminal. Check your node and npm version. Let's switch to desktop and create a folder node demo. Now go inside the folder and then type npm init. This will provide you some options to set up your project. First give a name to your package like node demo. This name does not take any white space and special characters. It should be like URL string. Press enter. Set package version. Version contains three parts, first one for major change, second one for minor change and last one for bug fix. Press enter. Add your project description. You can keep it empty. Press enter. Then set your project entry point. Add a name of file. Here I am using server.js. Press enter. Here test command for testing your project with different framework like Karma, Jasmine. Keep it empty now. Press enter. Git repository for version control. Also keep it empty. Press enter. Keywords, which help you to search your package on npm packages. Keep it empty. Press enter. Add your name as author name. Press enter. Your project setup is completed now. To open it on Visual Studio Code, type code dot and press enter. If it does not work, open Visual Studio Code normally and click on File, then select Open Folder. Then choose your project folder and open it. Only package.json file will be created by default. It may depend on node version. Here author name, version, package name, description all come from your command inputs. For Visual Studio Code you will see a terminal window like this. If it does not open, then press Ctrl and the key above of your tab key. I already add some extension for intelligence help. You can add that by search them and install. Now create a file same as your entry point file name. For my case it is server.js. Now go to terminal window to install npm package. We need express to set up server. So install that by typing npm install --save express --save is used to save this package at your package.json file. You will see a folder node_modules, which contains all your install packages. Let's do some code. Import express reference which already install. Here require is used to import any modules. Also initialize express by typing app equal express and import HTTP module also. Now take a port to start your node server. For node 3000 is common. To create your server use http.createServer with express. Then listen the server with port 3000 and add a log inside the method. If server starts successfully, you will see that log on terminal. Let's set your first route for request. / indicate the route or entry point of your server. Here it contains client request information and res contains server response. Here I am sending back a normal string hello node, which will be available for client to send the request. Now go to terminal and type node server.js to start server. See the terminal message. If it's same as you print message, then your server is started correctly. Go to browser and type localhost:3000 and press enter. You will see the hello node string which send from server. You can start your server by npm start command. For this you need to add addition command on scripts section on your package.json file like this. Again here server.js is your server entry point file name. Go to terminal type npm start and press enter see message. Now check from browser. Check the description section if need source code.